YouTube. I'm just gonna do a vlog for Puta Momo. Ah.
I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know it.
Let's go. We at the park, y'all. Let's go.
Landon, get off of me now. You don't know what to do. Leave me alone.
Don't be mean. Come on, slide down real fast. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Okay, y'all. I sneeze you. So where are you going to, Boot? Where are both of y'all going to? Oh, look at that cutie. You gonna stand on that? That ain't how you stand on it.
No, I'm not standing on it.
You supposed to? Oh. I'm you gotta scared. Sit on it. Don't be scared. No, because you a big girl. Come on.
I'm scared. Come on, baby. That's why I'm scared.
You scared? Okay, well, you can sit on it.
So. Oh, well, yeah,
come on. You gotta get up here. Get up here, get up here, get up here, get up here.
That's half for you.
It ain't half for her. Because she can just come right on up it. Jump. Right on, jump right on it. Jump right on it, girl. You got to open your legs and jump. Hold on. Woo! Move back before she hits you, London.
You're not gonna hit me.
London, move back before she hits you, Boot. Yeah. One more time?
Yeah.
Yeah, one more time. We're gonna go real fast. Huh? Hold on. Hold the camera. Hold the camera, girl.
Hold it so you can see it. All right, hang on. Hang on.
I got you. Oh, jump. Okay, that's it on that one. Oh, she almost done. She almost done. There you go. Good girl. Hey, you have fun?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm tired now, y'all.
Y'all need to get tall. Y'all can get up on that thing right here.
That's a champ, boo. Whoa. Champion. Woo. Wow. Look at you, champ. Take all the way on the other side. Yeah. Oh. Woo.
I don't know.
Good job.
Sorry, I can't help it. I need to go fast.
All right, let's see who win the race, y'all.
Who gonna win the race?
I don't know.
Tell them to call me down below.
Comment down below and see who you think who gonna win. Let's see if it's so right now.
Okay, Puta. Okay. Better come on.
I'm gonna stop being ghetto.
All right, Peter. Come on, set that game up. Step it up. Who win it, kids?
You.
Who win it, kids?
Both of y'all.
Hey, she's getting up there.
The game is almost over.
Huh?
The game is almost over.
Wait, almost over, yes. Cause somebody gonna get hired,
The game is 1 minute left. The game is almost over. It's 1 minute.
Okay. She wins. Cause it's a lot more swings open now, girl.
Here.
Wait a minute. All right now. Look at Ken. Look at Lynn. What up? Layla. Hey, Nana. What's your bad self? Hey, pretty girl. Your hair falling out. Your hair always mess up. I'm tired, so I'm about to stop holding this camera. This is a vlog for Pooh and Momo, though. So whatever they want to do today, it's what they're doing. I'm gonna also post this on my YouTube because I feel like it. We're gonna do a collide. Woo! Tired! In the blog. It is so pretty. Wow! Look at how green it is, though. It's beautiful. Didn't the sun beaming on it? Yes. Beautiful view. What? Yeah, London, come on, let's walk the trail, huh? No. Oh, I see it. Look, girl. Smile. Put some pepper on still. What's wrong with you? Back home. And who sent you something? What she sent you? You got three assignments. I'm tired. Got my husband licking my feet. He doing the dang thing. Cause he missed me. That's the only reason why he doing this. It kind of tickles. I didn't go to bed until 4 in the morning. But y'all, I don't know. How y'all doing?
Me either.
like I said, this is a collage of YouTubers. We just thought that we would do something different for Puda and Momo doing a vlog. And for me, y'all know I vlog all the time. So, we back with another one. Just came up here to talk to y'all for a little bit. I got no announcements today. But I will say that I'm sorry that I keep looking like I'm tired, because I am. Ow. But try to make sure. Oof. Okay, but anyways, I don't get sponsored by anybody, but I don't have anything to recommend. But I do recommend, I guess I might as well say, this is, bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
This is from Go Raleigh or Grow Triangle. But I'm not telling you this to ride Go Triangle. But Go Triangle is awesome. But I am saying that you guys should use one of these card holders. Because even if you don't have a wallet, you can slide your card into this. See, I'm not going to focus it real good. But in here, dang, I keep dropping it. I'm not going to focus it real good. But in here I have, if I can open it back up with one hand. Snake, come on. What are you doing?
What was that,
kid? Hold on. Let me open it back up. Right here is my card and ID. And I use it. And it is perfect. So when I forget my wallet, I still have this. It doesn't go out of this unless I make purchases or need to use my IDs. So invest in a card holder. This is supposed to be for your bus passes, but I use it. So those of you who have Go Triangle bus passes like this, if you haven't already, use it as your card holder. Because then, unless you have cash, then, you won't have to worry about taking it out and transitioning wallets. You can put it in your wallet. It's great. Also, I would want to say, once COVID is cleared and you want to take a city tour, ride on Go Triangle. It's or Go Raleigh. I don't know. I got it mixed up. Why you stop? But it is an awesome transportation. They are very nice. And you have a disability, they have access with that. So this is a sample of what your best pass is gonna look like. And you just swipe it like how this arrow is. So you swipe it from right here, and basically this is your card, so you can pay for your bus fares. Go up there to the bus station and add some bus fare, and you can swipe like that. So I recommend the Go Raleigh. Yes, Go Raleigh. I keep saying Go Triangle, it's Go Raleigh. So I recommend the Go Raleigh card holder, and you could ride Go Raleigh city buses. London, your mama is calling you. So, if you guys, like I said, repeat, I do recommend the Go Raleigh card holder and you to ride Go Raleigh bus, because all of it is awesome. I also just want to say
that you guys are loved. And I love you so much. And again, I'm sorry I look tired. It's been a busy day and I didn't go to bed till 4 a.m. And then I didn't wake up, I woke up at 9, I think.
So basically, I'm sorry it's dark in here, but if you like this video, like it. If you haven't already, subscribe and then hit that bell for post notifications. And also, just get ready for more content. And just know that we are here as a family to support you, and you guys, you know, always support us with positive comments or with the love of liking our videos. And we appreciate every single one of you. And if we begin to get big and people who look at all our videos and you see it, we still appreciate you. We love you. And have a good night.
I just wanna see. I just wanna see.